Good morning, students. In the previous class, we were studying the lesson number 2, that is animal world. And in this lesson, we studied some concepts like what is habitat, what are terrestrial animals, what are aquatic animals. And next, we made a list according to the animals and their habitats. Okay, and we'll study about the body covering of animals. Like I told you, some of the animals are having feathers, some of the other animals having fur on their body, some of the animals are having shell, in other animals are having scales on their bodies which help them to live in a particular regions. Okay, so next we studied about eating habits in animals. I told you that on the basis of eating habits of the animals, they divided into 3 types of animals. Those are herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. So what are the herbivores? The animals which eat the plant eating animals are called as herbivores, and many more examples are there like cow, ox, goat, etc. What are the carnivores? The flesh eating animals are called as carnivores. Examples are like tiger, lion, cat, dog, etc. Next, about omnivores. What are the omnivores? The animals which eat plants as well as flesh of other animals are called as omnivores. Examples are like what are those? Human beings. Okay, so these are the examples for omnivores. So after all this, today we will study about breathing in animals. How the breathing takes place in animals. First of all, we will learn the definition of breathing. The definition of breathing. So what is breathing? An animal breathes in oxygen and breathes out carbon dioxide. It's called breathing. An animal breathes in oxygen and breathes out carbon dioxide. Animals ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವು? ಒಳಗೆ ಏನ್ ಬ್ರೀತ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವ? ಒಳಗೆ ಏನ್ ತಗೋತಾವು? ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಅನ್ನ ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೊರಗೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವ? ಬ್ರೀತ್ಸ್ ಔಟ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಹೊರಗೆ ಏನ್ ಹಾಕ್ತಾವ? ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಡೈಆಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಅನ್ನ ಹಾಕ್ತಾವ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಬ್ರೀತಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಆನ್ ದ ಬೇಸಿಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ದ ಬ್ರೀತಿಂಗ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಬ್ರೀತ್ಸ್ through their lungs, and say amphibians are there, aquatic animals are there, insects are there, all the animals breathe. Okay, all animals breathe, but in the different way. So first we will study that how the land animals breathe. What is that? Land animals. Land animals. Okay, so first, birds, reptiles and mammals breathe through their lungs. All these animals, land animals, breathe through their lungs. What are those? Those are reptiles. Those are reptiles, mammals and birds. These animals are having lungs for breathing purpose. Okay, and also, for example, in human beings, which are mammals, human beings also example for the land animal, because a human being is also an animal. Okay, next, mammals, air enters the body through the nostrils. So nostrils in the sense mugu. Okay, how do we breathe? We take the oxygen inside of our body through the nostril, and we give out the carbon dioxide through the nostrils only. Oxygen anna muginda olag togotivi, carbon dioxide anna muginda hore haktivi. Okay, this is called breathing. This is how we breathe. Okay, through the, so which mammals? Air enters the body, air enters our body through the nostrils and mouth. ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಪ್ರಾಣಿಯೊಳಗೆ ಅವು ಹೆಂಗೆ ಉಸಿರಾಡ್ತಾವ? ಬಾಯಿಲೇನು ಉಸಿರಾಡ್ತಾವ. ಸೊ ದೇ ಟೇಕ್ ಏರ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದೇರ್ ಮೌತ್ ಇನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ, ಇಟ್ ರೀಚಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಲಂಗ್ಸ್. ಅವರು ಉಸಿರಾಡಿದ್ದು ಗಾಳಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ರೀಚ್ ಆಗುತ್ತಾ? ಲಂಗ್ಸಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ರೀಚ್ ಆಗುತ್ತಾ? ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ರೂ ಅ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್. ಥ್ರೂ ಎದರ ಥ್ರೂ ಹೋಗುತ್ತದೋ ಒಳಗಡೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಿರುತ್ತ? ವಿಂಡ್ ಪೈಪ್ ಅಂತ ಇರುತ್ತ. ಏನಿರುತ್ತ? ವಿಂಡ್ ಪೈಪ್ ಇರುತ್ತ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಏನು? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನೋಸ್ಟ್ರಿಲ್ ಇಂದ್ರ ಒಳಗೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತ. ನೋಸ್ ಡ್ರಿಲ್ ಇಂದ ಗಾಳಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತ ಹೋಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತ ವಿಂಡ್ ಪೈಪ್ ಇಂದ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತ ಲಂಗ್ಸಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ರೀಚ್ ಆಗುತ್ತ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಏರ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಬೈ ದ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಲಂಗ್ಸಿಗೆ ರೀಚ್ ಆಯ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ಲಂಗ್ಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಏನಿರುತ್ತ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಇರುತ್ತ ಆ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಏರ್ ಹೌದಾ ಆ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಏರ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಆ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತ ಆ ಏರ್ ಅನ್ನ ತಗೊಂಡೋಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಬಾಡಿ ಒಳಗಿರುವಂತ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ಗೂ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡುತ್ತ ಓಕೆ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ದ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಡೈಆಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಲ್ಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಥ್ರೂ ನೋಸ್ಟ್ರಿಲ್ಸ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಒಳಗಿರುವಂತ ಎಲ್ಲ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಮತ್ತು ಆ ನೋಸ್ಟ್ರಿಲ್ ಇಂದನ ಹೊರಹೋಗುತ್ತ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೌ ದ ಬ್ರೀತಿಂಗ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಸಿ ಆಲ್ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಬ್ರೀತ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದೇರ್ ಲಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಬ್ರೀತ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದೇರ್ ಮೌತ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದೇ ಟೇಕ್ ಇನ್ oxygen through their nostril and it will go and pass through the windpipe and finally it goes and reach the lungs and here it will the air or the oxygen will mix up with the blood and through that blood it will go to all the body parts okay next at finally it will come out it will give out the carbon dioxide through the nostril okay so this is how breathing takes place in the land animals they are having specially lungs for the breathing purpose some of the animals breathe through their lungs some of the animals breathe through their mouth also okay examples I told you that are reptiles birds mammals etc okay so next it's about amphibians now amphibians amphibians are animals that live both on land and in water are called amphibians so amphibians andre iven martavu ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೆಲದ ಮೇಲೂ ವಾಸಿಸ್ತಾವು ವಾಟರ್ ಒಳಗೂ ವಾಸಿಸ್ತಾವ ಅಂತ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ನಾವೇನಂತೀವಿ ಆಂಫಿಬಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ ಓಕೆ ಟೆಲ್ ಮಿ ಸಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಂಫಿಬಿಯನ್ಸ್ ದೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಫ್ರಾಗ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಗ್ ಎಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ನೇಕ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಅಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ tell me how frog breathes na helide frog land megu vasistada neerolagu vasistada then how it breathe see frog breathes through its lungs when it is on land idu land megu idaga edrutu vasistada lungs through vasistada matt idu neerolagu idaga water olagu idaga heng vasistada with their moist skin with their moist skin when it is in water see frog is the best example for amphibians because it live on land and as well as in the water because frog breathes through their lungs it breathes through their lungs while it is on land and it breathes through their moist skin when it is in water okay so this is about amphibians what are the amphibians some of the animals live both on land and water those are called as amphibians some examples for amphibians are frog and snake frog it is the only animal which live on land and water also it breathe through their lungs when it is on land it breathe through their moist skin when it is in water okay so it is called as amphibians okay this is about amphibians after this aquatic animals aquatic animals. So, what are the aquatic animals? Animals which live in the water are called as aquatic animals. Yav animals neerolagu vasisthavalo adike entivi aquatic animals antivi. Okay, so some of the examples like fish, prawns. What are the examples? Fish, okay, and prawns, okay, and crab. These are the examples for the aquatic animals, and they breathe through their gills. How do they breathe? How do aquatic animals breathe? They breathe through their gills because they live in water, they live in underwater, so they cannot breathe through their lungs. Okay, so they breathe through their gills. Okay, if you watch a fish carefully in an aquarium, you will see its mouth opening and closing continuously. Okay, so if you aquarium olaga athwa nimma mane olaga fish tank ittandre neevu aa fish ana observe madri aden maartiradha continuous agi bayi open madodu close madodu open madodu close madodu maartiradha continuously. Hauda yak hang maartiradha? Why it does so? Because a fish takes in water through its mouth. ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದ ಬಾಯಿ ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಫಿಶ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದ ನೀರೊಳಗಿನ ಬಾಯಿಯೊಳಗಿಂದ ಒಳಗೆ ತಗೊಳುತ್ತ ತಗೊಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಪಾಸಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಗಿಲ್ಸ್. ಆ ನೀರು ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತ ಅದ್ರೊಳ ಗಿಲ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತ. ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸ್ ದ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಡಿಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಇನ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ಡ್. ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ಗಿಲ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಒಳಗೆ ತಗೊಂಡಾಗ ಆ ನೀರ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಒಳಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತ. ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಡೈಆಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಲೀಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ವಾಟರ್. ಒಳಗಿರುವಂತ ಏನು ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಡೈಆಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಹೊರಗೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ದಾಟ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದಟ್ ಫಿಶ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ಲಿ ಓಪನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮೌತ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಗಿಲ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಗಿಲ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಪಾಸಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಗಿಲ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸ್ ದ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಸಾಲ್ವ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಡೈಆಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ಗಿಲ್ಸ್. Okay, so what are the aquatic animals? The animals which live in the water are called aquatic animals. Some of the examples are like fish, prawns and crabs. These animals are having gills to breathe. Okay, they do not have lungs. Which kind of animals are having lungs? Those are the land animals. Okay, so up to here breathing in animals. One more is there, insects. So about insects we will study in the tomorrow's class. Read this lesson again one time and write everything that I wrote on the board. Okay, and fair complete idri ellaru. Tomorrow I will study. Tomorrow I will tell you about the insects, how the insects are, which kind of features they are having, and how do they breathe. Okay, what through they breathe, these all things we will study in the next class.